Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your guy Sammy Ranches. Bye. As you can see, pia leo tuko na mgeni from the last video. As you know, I told John atawasalimia.
Na mimi si mgeni, I'm John. In fact, today I'm Dr. John Domo.
Yeah, ati leo nasema yeye ni daktari. Yeah, so anyway guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new, karibu sana. Feel at home, this is the right place to be. Like, guys, I'm so happy, like, we are growing, like, more subscribers are coming, and it's an achievement, by the way, but I hope with this video, we are going to reach 200 subscribers for now. Then from the 200, we go to 500. I know we can make it tutafika huko. So, first of all, I just want to remind you guys, remember to stay safe during this corona period. I just want to tell you that corona is real. Like, I've had some workmates testing positive for this shit, yeah? Yeah, as in, like, ni ukweli, sindio?
Ukweli.
Ni ukweli. So, guys, it's very simple. Remember just to wear your mask.
Now, keep social distance.
Yeah, keep social distance. Lakini hapa hakuna. Yeah, remember to keep social distance. If you don't, you don't have to go, like, restrain from going out, like, in towns. And if you don't have any objective, and wash your hands,
sanitize.
Yani, it's so simple, like hakuna kitu hapo muwezi fanya. So guys, please, I need you. So take care. Mistake kusikia one of my subscribers like passed because of corona or something.
Mimi sema sitaki kusikia Fred hata mmoja anajua kona corona.
So and this is through cooperation na kufanya Kenya tunaambiwa na WHO, and then it's simple as that. So anyway, leo my people, today is the day. So today's challenge is about, it's about tongue twisters. Leo chida ya matamuchi. Chida ya chamuchi, matamuchi.
Disclaimer. I'm a doctor in philosophy, applied mathematics, not English.
Hey, acha bibi, please guys, I don't do linguistic, I'm just a nurse. So, lakini leo, leo mutasikia china cha, watu wanyere huku.
Na ra.
Pa namba. So anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. So what you're going to do, I was able to get some tongue twisters from a certain app I downloaded from Google, App Store. So I've written them on a book. So what you're going to do, we are going to like to do one. He tries reading the tongue twister like 3 rounds first, then the same tongue twister I tried. Then, tuone nani akona shida ya matamuchi. I just can't wait because today, me nitacheka, today is the laughing day. But anyway guys, don't judge, don't criticize sana, understand. Sisi ni watu wa huko nyere. So, first of all, like me, I always tell you guys, I have a shida ya aro na R. So I don't know how to differentiate it because, yeah, aro na R, na chi na cha. So,
I don't know.
Atani this is just a
R na L.
Oh, R na L. Yeah, you see. So I have an issue. So mukisikia nikisema lat ni rat, hiyo rat ya ni rat ama ni rat. I don't know. Hiyo ya panya.
Hiyo rat tu ni panya. Hiyo
ni panya, mjue tu ni panya. So guys, let's go. So ni wewe unaanza.
Ndio unaanza.
Haya. Let me Aya, let's go guys. This is number one tongue twister. So it goes like this. Singing some sang songs on sinking sand. Mnasikia? So it's singing sang, singing sami sang songs on sinking sand. Ah, let's go. Bam, 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 bam. So, here we go. Singing some sang songs on a sinking sand. Singing some sang songs on a sinking sand. Singing some sang songs on a sinking sand. What? Nimejaribu.
Umejirinimu Sam. Kwa?
Oh, but it was not Sam. It's Sammy. Aya, pia wejaribu hiyo.
Singing some sang songs on sinking sand. Singing some sang songs on sinking sand. Singing some sang songs on singing sand.
Wewe usemi haraka. NWBO continuous. Hakuna kukukua na pause.
Singing some sang songs on sinking sand. Singing some sang songs on sinking sand. Singing some sang songs on sinking sand.
Yeah. We have tried. Hiyo tumeweza.
It's a point.
It's a point. So the next one is We surely shall see the sunset soon.
Sunshine.
We surely shall see the sunshine soon. See nata huku tunaenda. Here we go. We'll surely see sun. Hey, we surely shall see the sunset soon. Woo! We should.
Okay.
Wait, watu. Full sources of mingi.
Take two.
Carry one. Go. Shoot. We surely shall see the sunset soon. We surely shall see the sunset soon. We surely shall see the sunset soon. Hey.
Yes.
Sunshine imegeuka kuwa sunset.
Oh God.
Una help a shine.
Okay. You know guys, Batabuchi. So
We surely shall see the sunshine soon. Yeah, imeingia.
Endelea mbio mara tatu.
We surely shall. Yeah, nimekubali. It's a
no. No, maliza.
We surely.
Wait, guys, huku. Sema mbio. Wewe sema video utaisema ukiwa serious.
We surely shall see the sunshine soon. We surely shall see the sunshine soon.
My people, we surely shall see.
See, it is a mere kisumu.
Where? Anyway, hey, guys, God. This is so much fun. let's see. Number three. Tommy Tucker tried to tie Tommy's turtle's tie. Tommy Tucker tried to tie Tommy's turtle's tie. Take 301. Tommy Tucker tried to tie Tommy's turtle's tie. Tommy Tucker tried to tie Tommy turtle's tie. Hey, kuna mali nimesema Tommy Tucker taka titi tako.
Sijika ni Tommy ama ni turtle sinaanza. Umezi mix. Tommy Tucker tried to tie Tommy turtle's tie. Tommy Tucker tried to tie Tommy turtle's tie. Okay, Tommy Tucker tried to tie Tommy turtle's tie. Yes, nimejaribu.
Umejaribu. Yay! Lakini watu, my guys, it's ta-ta-ta-ta-ta throughout. Anyway, let's go. Now here, it's another C. So, number four. Six, sick, hicks, nicks, six, slicks, blicks, with picks and sticks.
Tumegia Hong Kong.
So, sir, huku,
in Chinese.
Yeah, now here is where we speak Portugal and French. I did French. So, huku, hey. Six, sick, hicks, nicks, six, slicks, bricks, with picks and sticks. Hey.
Inamanisha nini?
Sijui. Like, I don't know what it means. And I don't know. Now here is where you're going to hear six, 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 oh. All through.
Okay, one, two, three, we go. Take one.
100. Six, six, hicks, nick, six, 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 with six picks. Let me try this one.
Take two.
Six, six, hicks, nick, six, slicks, blicks, with picks and sticks. Hey, where? Take three. Six, six, hicks, six, nicks, bricks, with, hey.
He's on me.
Aye, guys, yo.
Which one starts? Is it nick, six, bricks, six?
Hey, yo, the tricky, by the way. It's very tricky, that one. Hi, say it.
Six, six, hicks, nick, six, slick, blick, with sticks.
Portugal, a hair, it's to French.
Six, six, hicks, nick, six, slick, bricks, with bricks and sticks.
That one.
Chinese. Six, six, hicks, nick, six, slick, brick, with sticks and sticks.
I think the trick about this thing is just you mix sick, hick, or like, so that it can flow like
just
six nick hick nick hick hook, because the end it's CK, so it's kick. Anyway, that was a try. So the next one is Silly Sally saw 60 sleeping snake. Silly Sally saw 60 sleeping snakes. Well, let's see.
Okay,
here we go. Silly Sally saw 60 sleeping snakes. Silly Sally saw 60 sleeping snakes. Silly Sally saw 60 sleeping. Guys, listen. Sleeping. Sleeping snakes.
Silly Sally.
Silly Sally. Silly Sally.
Silly Sally saw 60 sleeping snakes. Silly Sally saw 60 sleeping snakes. Silly Sally saw 60 sleeping snakes.
Yeah, that was a. Hey, that was a try one.
That was a try one.
Atukuaguka kizugu sana. Right, we never went to group of schools, but imagine, we can pronounce.
Imagine that was our best.
Hey, that was our best. Okay, by the way, guys, if that's our best and we never went to group of schools, what about we went?
Hey,
we could be rocking this kizugu, but it came with Mary.
But I went to a group of schools.
Oh, sawa. Hey, number six. It's Tommy Drew, Tim, Dree, Dump Tax. Okay. Tommy Drew, Timmy, Dree, Dump Tax. Hey, let's try this. So, Timmy Drew, Tom Snacks. Hey,
it's
Snacks.
Tom.
Tom Drew, Timmy Drew, Dump Tax. Tommy Drew, Tim Drew, Tommy Drew, Timmy Drew.
We are back. Here comes the professor. Tom Drew, Tim Drew, Dump Tax. No, what I. It is Dump Tax. Okay. It was rehearsal. Tom Drew, Tim Drew, Dump Tax.
Mm-hmm.
Tom Drew, Tim Drew, Dump Tax. Okay.
That one. Kila mtu hapa ameumba kubwa. Aya, anyway, hey, people, if you are at home, please, look for somewhere you can, like, practice, like, tongue twisters. Hey, you'll be very, very amused of how you don't even how to, like, pronounce them. But anyway, ni sawa. So the next one, number seven, it's Blue Glue Gun. Blue Glue Gun. That one, I think it's a bit easy, but let me not say it is easy. And then it's saying glue, glue, glue. So, let me do that. So it's Blue Glue Gun.
Marambili.
Blue glue gun, 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 blue glue gun. Hey,
you sound like an engine.
But the glue, 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 blue glue gun, blue glue gun. Ah, yeah.
That is clear. Tractor's engine. Blue glue gun, 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 blue glue gun.
Hey, you're to be aware that, hey, people, we have made it!
Second best.
Number eight. It's green glass globe glow greenly. Hey,
is it greenly or greenly?
Greenly. Okay, ni. Huku. Huku chida. Chida iko huku chacha. So it's green glass globe glue greenly. Hey, what were good? In the error na io. So here we go. Green grass grew blue greenly. Grew goy. Green grass grew grew greenly. Green grass grew greenly. Hey.
Apo metuchaganya.
Hey, that's an expert tongue twister.
Okay.
Asha tukunye too much. Why?
Nyata.
Wait, my Mr. Martin.
Green grass grow greenly. Okay. It's grass or grass?
Grass.
It's grass, okay. Green grass globes glow green. Final take. Green grass globes glow greenly.
Hey.
Okay.
Hey, English.
English.
If you know English, you could kujaga mapema. Hey. Hi.
What are you kufika na Mary?
Hey. Me kwetu uko Nyeri. Haijafika. Hi. The next one is he drew three free draws. He drew three free draws. Here we go. He drew three free draws. He drew three free draws. He drew three draws. Hey, goja. He drew three free draws. Hey. He drew three free draws. He drew three free draws. Hey, what's it? You guys have heard I'm saying throw. Sawa.
It is he drew three free draws.
Ah, yes. Simba.
He drew three free draws. He drew three free draws. He drew three free draws.
Oh, Laimba. You are not going fast.
I'm going fast. I was trying to explain how it should be done.
Ah, yes.
Number 10.
Uh-huh.
A proper copper coffee pot. It's a proper copper Okay, coffee. Nianze.
Anza. Mbio mbio.
A proper copper coffee pot. A proper copper coffee pot. A proper copper coffee pot. Start again. Sit down.
So it's like this. Wacha like sasa msikie. Wacha mwalimu wa linguistics aseme. He threw a cup, he threw. A proper copper coffee pot, a proper copper. Oi, coffee pot, a proper copper coffee pot, a proper copper pot.
Imekuwa copper pot.
Copper pot. Like it's coffee pot. Hey. Now this one is interesting. So the next one, number 11, we are remaining with the other two. Number 11 is a roof of mushrooms, rarely mush to match.
It is mash to match.
Match to match. Hey, mash to match.
Mash to match.
Roofs of mushroom, rarely mash to match. Ojeni kidogo. Si corona. Here we go. Roof of a mushroom rarely mash too much. Hey, roof of a mushroom rarely mash too much. Roof of a mushroom rarely mash too much. I hear swezi. I no.
And the last mash is much like more.
Oh, mash.
Not mash.
Mash.
For masharia. Roofs of mushroom rarely mash too much. Roofs of mushrooms rarely mash too much.
Bio.
Roofs of mushrooms rarely mash too much. Ya tuseme tu nimeweza. Umeshindwa.
Umeweza kidogo.
0.75. Second last.
So this is the second last, guys. On a lazy, oh, it's going like this. On a lazy, laser, razor, lies a laser, layer of a laser. Hey. Sasa hapa ni penye niwaambia sijui arrow na arrow. Ni arrow, ni R, R and L ama ni.
Hapa na sija sense defeat.
Hey.
Nimeiona.
Sasa here we go. On a lazy laser, laser lies a laser or lay a laser. On a lazy laser, layer lies a laser, lay a laser. On a lazy laser, layer lays. Hey. I accept defeat.
Unasoma hii ama nyingine?
Ni hiyo.
Oh.
Haya, nasoma haraka. Hakuna kusoma pole pole. Mbio mbio.
On a lazy laser, laser leads laser a laser. Okay.
I thought I'm not you have had issues.
On a lazy Lisa, 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 Lisa.
Where you would have some one word at a word? Nimbio.
So, thank you so much for the poly.
Some are bio, bio.
On a lazy Lisa, 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 Lisa.
I'm a talker, Ije.
I sensed it and I saw it.
Arrow da arrow to kowegi. We are here to arrow da arrow. Sijui ni gani hiyo.
Napita na hivi.
Trapitana hivi. Anyway, now this one is the last one, guys. It goes like this. How can a calm cram in a cream cream can? Why?
Okay.
How can a calm, I think
clam.
Okay. How can a clam cram in a cream cram? Guy, okay. I'm going to leave these tongue twisters. I'm going to stick each tongue twister there so that you can know what I'm saying. Because Mimi Harper, I'm not making sense, but it goes like this. How can a cram in a cream can? How can a cram in a cream cram? How can a cram cream cram? Watch out. Let me tell you, I'm just in cram cream cream.
I can't tell the difference between your cram and cram.
Cram and cram. So near L na R.
Niache mehe.
Mehe.
How can a cram in a cream? Okay.
Bio.
Nikuwa nakuelezea.
Aya, sawa.
The real thing.
Eh.
How can a cram in a clean cream can? How can a cram in a can? How can a cram in a cream can?
Hey.
Okay. Ineo nimekubali. This is not my thing. I go back to mathematics.
Yeah, I think I should stick to nursing. Mimi story issues to do with English is Tofi Akwa. That's Nigerian saying. So
as long as I can communicate without this.
Yeah, sure. So anyway, by the way, guys, tongue twisters are not easy. They are very challenging. But anyway, it's very good to always try them. Like, okay, I usually say like, at least in area digital, like you can train your children to know how to pronounce them. But you know us, We used to talk Kikuyu. Nursery unaenda unasoma Kikuyu. Primary you talk Kiswahili, English unakuja kuionea campus na ni ile ya kukatiana. So it's not that proper English.
In fact, when we are learning, ours was capital A was A nene,
Yes, A for apple,
A for apples.
B for ball, like
Nowadays is abakutu.
abakutu, of which is very good because if we went to such classes when we were young, we could not be having issues with R na R na chi na cha. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Me, I've had fun. At least I've known I'm not the only one with chida
I've had fun, but I've been
ya
terrorized.
matamuchi. By the tongue twisters, anyway. So guys, thank you so much. Keep subscribing, keep sharing with your friends. Guys, give this video a thumbs up. Leave comments, comments. I have more content to show you guys. Always leave something you'd like me to do because there's somebody who asked for me a question and answer. I'm still planning on that. So, guys, any idea is much welcome. So, guys, see you in my next vlog. And remember, stay safe,
Sanitize.
sanitize, keep
Keep
the
social
short distance,
distance.
and remember to wear your mask. Yeah, that's the most important thing. Yeah, usipate, don't be, no, don't land yourself in issues with the police and stuff. So, because I still need you guys. And we say,
Bye
Kwaheri!
bye.